He was put in front of a pine tree supply in 1945. Inexplicably, every one of the soldiers aiming at him lowered their rifles, and it was run. And run he did for 3 straight days.